I think the future of education in the U.S., unless it changes, is not very good. We do have great educators, but we have the administration and politics getting in the way, keeping them from doing their jobs.